Well, just like The Rock left his heart in San Francisco.